Hello, friends. Today, I'm excited to introduce you to a fantastic new website where you can generate mockups, die lines, and templates. You can even design in 3D with more than 4,900 packaging templates. The best part? Everything is 100% customizable and downloadable. So in this video, you'll learn the basics of the website and how to use it to create amazing mockups and download them. Make sure to watch until the end because it's going to be really helpful for you. Okay, this is the website called Pacdora. Now you have to visit Pacdora website using the link in the description. Then you can log in with Google, Facebook, or even your email. Once you're logged in, you'll see this interface. Okay, first we'll learn how to generate templates and die lines and how to download them in compatible file formats. Okay, to get started, navigate to Templates and Die Lines from the menu or click here. After that, you can search for or select the template you want or even filter it by uses or models from here. So now I'm going to select the template, customize it, and download it. Let's see how it works. Here you can see a few options. The Models tab allows you to replace a different die line. The Basic tab lets you change the size of your package, set the thickness, and select the material. Additionally, while customizing, you can see how your package looks in 3D in real time. Let's see how it works by changing the material. In this 3D preview, you can open and close the package by adjusting the setting. Now, I'm going to change this box's width and see how it affects the die line. Great, now you can see that both the 3D preview and the die line have been modified. I also recommend enabling the Show Overall Dimensions option, as it can be helpful to understand your package size in some cases. In the Advanced tab, you can customize specific areas of the die line, but this feature is not available for some models at the moment. After customizing, you can select the file format you want. Currently, it supports Illustrator, AutoCAD, PDF, and JPG formats. Then, click Download to get your die line. Okay, here's what the die line looks like after I downloaded it as a PDF for demonstration. Now, let's move to the 3D design tool. You can access it from the die line or the main menu. Now, you can see the customized box here in 3D. Let's see how it looks after uploading a design. After clicking Upload, you can upload your design as an image that you created using the die line or another tool. So click Add Images, select your design, and adjust it if needed. You can also design the inside of the box as well. You can adjust the uploaded image by dragging it like I'm doing now. You can also change the box face colors by clicking on a specific face. After making these changes, click Save. Great. After completing your design, you can export your package as a mockup, die line, animated video, and even share the 3D view on your e-commerce website. You can also share it as a link with your designer or customer. Okay, guys, now I hope you have a basic idea of how Pacdora works. It's time to try some real work. I'm going to make a mockup for a soft drink can. Let's see how it goes. So I'm navigating to the mockup generator, then I'll select a can that is suitable for my soft drink. Now I click Upload and upload the image I created for the package. As you can see, I've already uploaded it, so I'll select it from here. Great. Now you can see it fits perfectly in the 3D view. If you don't have a design, you can create your own using the Elements tab. It allows you to add text, shapes, and icons to your design. Okay, the Background tab allows you to change the color of the background, so I'm going to select the color that suits my design. The Video tab allows you to download an animated 3D video of your mockup. It's a really cool feature. Okay, friends, let's see how it looks by downloading our mockup. So cool. Now we're going to try the 3D design tool, but before that, I'm going to change my design to a strawberry flavor. Let's see how it looks. Okay. Let's try the 3D design tool. Here you can create scenes for your products just like in commercial ads. In the scene tab, you'll find some pre-created scenes, so you can use one of these or create a new one. So you can see that I've selected a scene with strawberries because it perfectly matches my product. Now I'm making some changes to the positions of the strawberries and changing the background color. I'll also modify the lighting of the image and click Super Render to get my final image. Amazing. Let's modify the hidden strawberry and adjust the bottle edges color to see the perfect result once again. Wow, that's wonderful. Now, I hope you have an idea of how you can use Pacdora for your projects. Just try it today. It's completely free to try. If you wish to get a subscription, you can use this coupon code to purchase it with a 20% discount. So give it a try and comment your results and questions below. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye. Look at all the stars. I can't believe this is true. It took 5 full years to find you. But